We got denied. What are we gonna do? We're gonna jump into something big. Bueno. What can I say? I died fast, but that was actually more fun than EO server. I just forgot to be playing with bots, so. Oh, there are no bots here. Ooh-ah. So tier 10, we got players. So let's see how it's gonna be. The TD. T-77. Best choice. We have enemy. Fucking shit. I got three punks here. He's got a bouncer here. Oh, I actually panicked. Oh, wow. Okay. I think he's on a stock turret. Something. Yeah, we're not gonna pen. We need to destroy this guy. Come on. Nope. Yeah, that's how I do it. Get out of my game, piece of crap. This guy cannot pen me. He's on stock shit, so. Now I got this guy pushing me up. Yeah, he's out. Nice. It's actually gonna be a decent game, but I still don't know if he's gonna win. You see that shit? The turret broke my track. What the fuck is this shit? Oh my god. What? What the hell? You seeing this shit? That fucking turret run into me. 3,002 damn. Oh man, this tank is great. He still didn't win. What can you do? Oh, my team was really bad. Fucking hell. Nobody was doing shit. Except that Tiger 2, maybe? Whatever, whatever. Let's get back. Get back, Juno. Yeah, you can play as good as you can, but still, when you have no team, Nothing you can do. There's only so much you can do. I think we have bots. 1, 2, 3 bots. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. I'm not rushing anything. Let me see what is gonna happen. 87 is a player, okay. That Tiger P is a bot. Check out his. What is he doing? He's waiting for somebody to go up. I guess we're gonna go middle or something. I don't know. That's some kind of a strange. There's a player behind me here. I think they're also gonna go middle. If they have 3-4 bots. I'm gonna stay here and snipe. I don't know. They went the other side. Check out my team. Ah, bunch of bots. Oh, my team is already dying. Not good. Not funny. Get this guy out of the woods. This is a player here. He got no shot. I think I'm gonna bounce him. These are two players, I think. I'm gonna attack like animal here anyway. I don't have a shot at this guy. Yes, I have. I don't think he can be a bot with this kind of name, but. Remove him as well. Oh, this is a player, definitely. He cannot pen my ass. I cannot pen him as well. Okay, let me see. Maybe close quarter. Fucking hell. Look at this guy. We need to concentrate this. Am I getting fucking shot? Where's the team? No, he cannot pen. But I can. Damianek, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. How's it going? How's your day? 87, always pain in the shit. Pain in my butt. I'm just gonna push this punk. Cannot even pen this from this angle. Welcome to the stream, my man. Damian. Okay. Damianek, I would say you are from Czech Republic or something. Judging by that name, wow. Cannot pen this cupola even. Ha! Ah. Piece of shit. Get the fuck out of my game. How is he penning me like this? Oh man, okay. Whatever. Damian is okay, Damian. Yeah. You know, you see, I'm no. I know by the name. You have to be like either Czech or Slovak. Don't ask me how, but I know. I can speak a little bit Czechish as well. To be honest. Okay, I guess 3 kills, not so much of a damage, but yeah. We're taking this. It's Damian, yeah. Yeah, we have Damian as well. There's Damien. This is like European. They say also, hey, Damien. In Czech Republic. Same as me. Same as Croatian. But he's Damianek. That's something different. That name you're gonna find only in Czech Republic. Like I said, Vítam, Janek, jak se máš? Co děláš? Oh man, my Czech is coming out. Okay, so how are we doing? Why are we even grinding this? We're not grinding this. Shut up. Shut up and play. Okay, we got time 3, so let's make a few use of it. Okay. Oh, we don't have any bots. Oh, okay. Maybe one. It's gonna be a real battle. There's actually no bots. Oh. Okay, let me see. What's the plan in here? Churchill, wake your shit up. Okay, let's go. Let's go middle. Yeah. The official language here is English. We're not even speaking Croatian when it's... I mean, we can speak a couple of words, but official language is English. So everybody can understand everybody. I hope I'm gonna run into tier 5 here. I didn't run into anybody. So I can bully somebody. Can I bully somebody, please? Shit. Where's the team? Oh. Now we're getting spotted from this side. I need to remove this phone boot. Oh, he's dead anyway. Churchill! Alright, bro. Oh. Let me see what I can do for you. Yeah, bro, we're coming here. We're gonna farm this. Oh man, they got this shit. They can actually pen me. I'm gonna play against two punks. I'm dead. Wow. Are you gonna push now? Fucking shithead. You see that? He's fucking asking for help and then he's fucking run away. Piece of shit. Need to push this shit from behind. I think I still need like 12,000 or something. No, actually it was 20,000. Ramming speed. I don't care. Okay. You see this shithead? He was fucking asking for the help and he's like, you see, now he's asking for help again. And I was fucking helping, he wasn't even attacking. So that speaks about the teams in UNA. I thought it's better, but what is he doing? What is he doing? Oh my god, what? Who's this guy? He's not even a bot. Oh, dude, what is he doing? Oh, we're gonna lose this, I think. Shit, bro. Wow. Why did I even help this guy? I'm stupid, I think. I'm not helping anybody anymore. Fucking hell. Wow. What can you say? It's a new player, so yeah. Let's not judge anybody. Hey, fairly. Yeah, something like that. Ah, it's okay, it's okay. We're not gonna judge anybody. Maybe he was watching some YouTube video and seeing like Churchill is a good tank. And then they're gonna get it and they're gonna say, oh, you actually need to know how to play it. Yeah, hey, have fun, I guess. The thing is, you actually need to know how to play it. It's not like, it's not about like, oh, it's a good tank. That's why I'm not playing it. You're a kid too. We all kids, man. When we're playing this game, I guess we are all kids. But you are a big kid. You are way ahead of your average age. Yeah, yes, sir. I'm still playing games, so should be counting as a kid. Is this battle gonna end or what the hell? We're gonna go 1-3. We cannot wait. Yeah, that means I'm a kid. I still feel like a kid, so that's the most important thing. You just go by how you're feeling, not by your numbers, or your age. I still feel young. No. Oh, now you're gonna preach me. All right, I guess. I'm telling you from experience. Yeah, why not? Is there something bad? Is there something bad feeling like a kid? I was feeling the best when I was a kid, bro. I would take my childhood any second, bro. I would change it for this life, like, in a second. That was my happiest years. Yeah, that's the point. You see, you are really smart. You are really smart. Yeah, that's also true. I'm gonna push these guys. Yes, sir. We have to push. Got some big guns coming here. There's a weird angle, so I'm gonna go full flank here. I don't think it's gonna be good. Too many shit here. I'm still gonna go for it. I wasn't thinking this guy is gonna turn his ass as usual. Wish we have a little bit more accurate. Now I got this shit coming back. No, dude. Come on, bro. He's shitting me. He's turned his ass, okay. I think we can out reload him. I don't think he's got much chance in here. Yeah. You think I don't have premium rounds? Get the fuck out of my game. Piece of shit. You ain't got shit. You cannot pen. Oh, okay. He actually bent. Oh man, that hurt. Okay, I'm gonna let this guy up. That shit hurt from that big gun. Yeah, I wish this guy didn't block my shit. I think he gave up. No, he didn't. This guy's still alive. Get out of my game. Man, okay, I guess. I survived the big gun. We survived some big shots here. Taking this. So we're gonna go back. So Junu, how to bet? Oh, did we win this or no? Oh, it was a defeat. Okay. Nobody was doing shit, including me here. Wow. Actually, these two guys were playing, but everybody else was pretty much a joke. Let's try to do better. Yes, 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 yes. We are all kids somewhere deep inside. Let's get this show on the road. Me a little bit, me even a little bit more, I guess, than usual. It's okay though. Yeah, Churchill is better, but that's not the same guy. That was the guy who know how to play. That previous guy, he was like, he just watched the YouTube video and saw like, oh, Churchill, a great tank. No, not good place. But he didn't realize you need to know how to play this. Not like a normal tank, like your standard tank. We can have a couple of bots here, okay. Not gonna even aim for me, so. Just gonna remove him from the game. Thank you and enjoy your ride. Helsing Games! Oh, my reticle, come on. Now this guy's gonna block, okay. He didn't. I'm angling too much, yeah, that's true. I'm always trying to do some crazy stuff. Oh, I forgot this is tier 7 game, shit. What is this guy doing, I don't know. He's running away. Where are you going? Yeah. Dude. It's okay, nice. You rammed this guy. Yeah, at least we're having fun here. I think there were a couple of bots. We had a couple of bots in this one. Maybe not even. Yes, we have. Yeah, one. Only one. Okay. He died. Yeah. That about. Okay, I guess. You can call it a decent game. Nothing special. It was a tier 7, so. Okay, but. Raggedy ass tracks, who cares? Playing some battle pass. What are we gonna get? Some cooldown boosters. Okay, we're taking everything we can from the game for free. We'll take all the free stuff we can. Can we please open the container? No. Uh-oh. I think we're gonna crash. Something's freaking stuck. Uh-oh, game is reloading. Come on, dude. That's the only problem on NA server. Sometimes you're gonna disconnect. But actually, we disconnected on EU today, so. I don't know what's going on. Wow, we keep on loading, loading, loading. Oh, man, seriously? Wow. Luckily, we weren't in a battle, so. Now we reloaded. Whatever, bro. We didn't lose anything. Oh! There was a container, now it's not. You see, I was pressing for a free small container, and then now it's gone. I didn't even receive a reward. Or did I? We didn't even receive the reward. It was kind of loading the container. Shit. Come on, game. It didn't even register the stuff we got from container. Wow. Luckily, it was a free container. Luckily, it was a free one. Otherwise, I would go crazy. I would go ballistic. Georgie, you need to go back to NA here. Yeah, like I said, if it was like a payable container, I would like, I don't know. I don't want to think what I would do. Somebody would be in trouble. I don't know who, but really, from all this armor, I'm gonna choose the impenetrable shit. Oh, you see, this is my problem. Why am I not getting these snapshots, which are kind of easy? Check out this guy. What are you doing, piece of equipment? Stupid ass. Wait a minute, you're playing artillery. What are you playing, World of Tanks PC? You're on a PC? Yeah, I'm playing artillery also on a PC. If I play a PC version. Yo, dude! Unbelievable! Ah! Fucking pixel shot here. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. Just cannot get these easy shots for some reason. Easy farming is not good for me. Okay, we're just gonna capture. Nothing else. Yeah, this guy's lost. This guy's out. Okay. So we didn't participate enough. I'm not getting these easy shots, man. I don't know what the hell is wrong. Why am I keep on missing these easy shots? It's beyond me. It's a victory still, so yeah, we'll take it. I'm gonna take that victory. So how much we need? We need like 8,000 more. Ooh, for Juto. 4,000 XP. Yeah, we can do it today, I guess. This is doable. So maybe we're gonna jump into a tier 7 even. And no, that's not an EU server, Georgie. It's not a Mitsu. Yeah, Juta is really good. A Juno is also good. I was always enjoying this one as well. Actually, like that complete line after the Mitsu, it's really good. But the Mitsu is like, it's a struggle. You just had to. Juto is shit. No. It's a good one. Bad gun, but you're gonna bounce a lot, so you have advantage. Good armor. No, I was doing okay, I think. Juto was good for me. Oh. How is he hitting me? You shit. Get out of my game. Not good armor. What? Seriously? Are we talking about the same tank? Yeah, it's a good one for the tier. It's not like this one for the tier, but I'm gonna push these guys. I don't have angle. Yeah, we're gonna push him. Yeah, it's not as good as like this one for this tier, but it's a decent one. No, it was good for me, man. I don't know. I was bouncing a lot with that one as well. Oh, what the fuck? Everybody's shooting me. What? We don't even see who's shooting me. Where's my team? I forgot. They all fell behind. Never mind. They were all behind. And we got fire as well. It's gonna be a loss. Okay. You cannot win every game, so. I was maybe going too aggressive. Okay, we're gonna see, man. We're gonna see how it's gonna be, Juto. I remember on EU, it was a pretty good one for me. Okay, let's knock this time 5 here. In T1 heavy. Hopefully gonna get a win. Remove these. Yeah. Everybody has his own opinion. How we doing? Are you kidding me? Everybody's gonna go the same way. Check out this dude. Oh my god. Check out these bots. Nobody gonna go see. This guy sounded he's gonna go see. Talk. Come on, talk. Dog me out. Okay, it's gonna be a middle push, I guess. What are we gonna do? I'm gonna go all the way up. That tiger coming, that's a bot. Because nobody from real players are playing this one. This is a bot. Let's get rid of him first. While it's easy. While it's easy. Of course, we're not panning. Tier 6 still. Unbelievable, still gonna bounce. Okay. M6, no. Not a good choice for us. M6, we cannot pan. Oh, come on, what the hell? T-34, bro. And it's a bot. Fucking hell. Remove this guy. You're out. That M6 is gonna be a pain. To remove this KB. I think we can bounce him still. Not even shooting at us, okay. That's a bot, I guess. Another bot. No, actually, not a bot. Yeah, he's a bot. Check out his angle. Standard low tier stuff. Oh my god, what? Can I ram him? 3 HP. He's fucking 3 HP. What the hell? Two bounces from behind. What? What is that? How did he bounce this? Okay, whatever. I don't even care. We had fun. We were just farming. Actually, check out the bot. This is a good bot, example of a bot here. He's better than the players. Ah. Okay. Don't tell me this is a bot. No, this is a player. 180 battles. These are all newish players. Yeah, we're still getting bots in this lower tier. I guess it's early for the NA still. Still early times. So there's not many players. Oh, time 3, okay. We'll be getting somewhere. Another time 3. Okay, let's go back. 26. We cannot claim anything here. Let's boost it up. Hopefully it's gonna be a good game. Some extra experience. You need better tanks? Everybody needs better tanks. We all think we need better tanks. But sometimes, you know, it's really gonna depend which type of tank suits you, you know. It doesn't even have to be the best tank. And you're still gonna do better. Like I was saying, like, somebody wanna, like, watch a video or something. And listening to other people, this is a good tank, this is a great tank. And then he's gonna get it. It's still a good tank, but he's not gonna be able to play it, or not gonna know how to play it, and then he's gonna say, ah, it's like best to try it first and then decide what is the best for you. I have premium tanks. Are you grinding? Okay. There's a bot. Let's farm this as much as we can. Wish we can pan it properly. Pixie, thank you for the follow, welcome to the stream. We're gonna farm all this here finally. Oh, actually, we're losing this. Are we losing this? Yo, dude! How? How was that a miss? What a mess in here. What is going on? What is going on? Wow. This is a bot game, okay. This is a player, I can already see it. He's gonna be... I'm gonna leave these other guys here. Oh fuck, I cannot go through this. Actually, let's remove these guys. Let's remove these guys because it's gonna be trouble. We're already in trouble. Shit. Okay, now we're up against three shit. Okay. Uh-oh. Not looking good. Can I bounce a little bit more? Where's my teammate? Ah! No! Can I still bounce, please? No. Ah, whatever, bro. Where's that light? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I made a mistake. I should have just run away. Fuck. What is he doing? He's gonna be dead. Not even a bot. Yeah, he is. No, actually, he's not. Wow. He could have done some damage at least while I was getting wrecked. Oh, man. No, we need to grind this one. We need to grind it. At least until we have time 3. And then later we can do all the rest. I mean, we don't have much on this account. Yeah, we're missing a lot of good tanks. Because I'm not playing NA that often, so. We got something. So the goal is E5, obviously. For me, the best heavy in the game. Germany, we didn't touch much. Okay, actually, we did. Tier 8 already. Huh. Okay. We're gonna go IS4, obviously. UK, nothing. We're not touching this. Japanese, obviously, you know. Type 71. Chinese, I don't know. Maybe even not. French, nothing, I guess. We're gonna do European line, yeah. For Lewandowski, probably. That's gonna be it, I guess. Yeah, mostly heavies. 1:30 p.m. Scarface. It's a good one, but not my type. Like I said, I do mostly heavies. I don't know how to play anything else. Actually, trying to grind CDs. A little bit on EU. So we'll see how it's gonna go. How did I get 200 boosters here? What? What the hell? 200 boosters. I'll take it. I got 200 boosters. Scarface. But you're still gonna, you're gonna say it as a name. It's gonna be a name. You're wrong. It's part of the name. What do you mean? When you see it like on the leaderboard, you're gonna see it as it is. George, not a part of the name. It's not a name of the model, but it's still gonna be a part of this version. Yeah, not part of the tank, but for this one, for this particular one, it is. Oh, come on, dude, come on. Can I scrape off? So like I, what did I say? It's still gonna be. Still gonna be part of the name. It's not gonna be like when you watching the stats or something in some kind of internet site, but nah, it's okay. I'm still saying it's still part of the name. Scarface still sounding pretty nice. In no matter the tank, would be nice to have tank called Scarface. Why not? Scarface, always good. Shit, we lost. I'm gonna camp here. Yeah, let's camp. This guy's gonna push. I don't care. Okay, now I'm solo. Can I bounce at least one, two? Maybe no. Ah, no. Fuck. It's lagging like crazy because we're on our NA server, so yeah. Maybe the ping is acting. Not lagging, okay. Let me check real quick. Oh, I think we're doing good. 4.8 thousand bit rates, yeah. Maybe it's something on your internet. All I can see, it's a pretty decent stuff here. I mean, it can be. It's gonna be a lag a little bit because we are on NA, so. But as far as I can see, clear. It's kind of crystal clear here. 720p. But like I said, who knows? Yeah, we're gonna not stay that much longer anyway. Couple more battles maybe. Yeah. But as far as I can see, everything's looking good. 28.3k. Okay, we're getting closer. Let's try to make it today. This couple of thousand XP. We don't want to use any free XP because we're gonna. This tank is gonna be a keeper anyway, so there's no point on spending free XP. This tank is definitely a keeper. Some insect, it has to be mosquito. They're gonna go for blood, I guess. I mean, it can be even something else, I don't know. Usually it's mosquito in this time of the year. I hate it as well. And there's gonna be a lot of them right now because it was a really dry like couple of weeks ago, and then last week there's a lot of rain and they love rain, so they're gonna reproduce like crazy when it's wet. So now we got some extra amount of mosquitoes. More than usual even. What can you do? It's this part of the year. Okay. This guy's not gonna come out to play. Maybe we're gonna push him or something, I don't know. We're gonna push him. Remove him. And let's slowly go on to the next. Oh man, we're still dying. People still catching fire. Let's hide a little bit. You cannot pen me, bro. You cannot pen me. Well, Leo, actually, he can pen me, but from this angle, this is gonna be too overly aggressive, I think. He's gonna derp me here. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna be out. Oh, accuracy, dude. Accuracy. You forgot to bring your egg. And then I'm gonna get shot like this. We're still not winning. Fucking hell. Too late to help this panther. I hope he's gonna manage somehow. Let's remove this guy. These two guys trying to hide, but we're gonna push him. Yeah, let's push it, buddy. That's a bot, I think. Luckily we have a bot here. Ramming speed? No. It's gonna be too slow. Maybe we're gonna ram it. Oh. No. Oh fuck, I forgot about this guy. He even got shit. You got shit, man. Get out of my game. There's that heavy. Let's see. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Let's go, bro. My big brother. Oh no, okay, we need to cap. Need to get a cap. And then we're gonna decide what you're gonna do. You're gonna chase this guy or what? Where was he? Where was he the last? Seriously? Get out of my game. Get out of my game. Okay. Probably gonna be one last battle. So we can call this a good game. Oh, mastery. What? No way. What? Ace mastery. Really? Ah, 6 skills. Yeah, that's why. I didn't even realize we got like freaking 6 skills. What? What a crazy game. Only 2.8. Yeah, that's enough for tier 6, I guess. Okay. I think that 6 skills put me over for Ace. I think that put us over, yeah. Okay. Am I gonna even use a 25%? Huh. Let me see how many I have. I think we have 2. No, we don't have 2. We only have 1. We're gonna go for real XP. How much we need? 45. You got the regressor. It's fine. I wouldn't know about it. But if you say... Ah, we're gonna use it anyway. Fuck it. I mean... Actually, no. Like I said, this is gonna be a keeper tank. So yeah, we're just gonna... 45k is not even that... far away. So yeah, let's do one last battle and then we're gonna finish for today. So I was hearing that like a regressor is a little bit better than everybody expected. Like I said, I don't have it and we're not gonna have it. But I guess it's actually decent as far as people saying. Hey, we keep on getting tier 7 games, so I cannot bully anybody. That's a set. Oh shit, they already push here. Fucking hell. Everybody's here. Let me see. A bad angle here. It's fired. This guy. Couple of bots here still. Regressor. Progressor, yeah, we on Balkan we call it regressor, I guess. Wow, what a spam here. What is this shit? Yeah, whatever. It's a Balkan system. We're gonna say how we read. Ah, it has a like a stabilizer. Oh, that's cool. Can I remove this guy? No. Unbelievable, dude. Please, thank you, sir. No, now he's gonna steal my kill. You pretty much messed them up here. Remove this guy. Yeah. I mean, Georgie, we all know about Czechish tanks. That VZ55, it has it, but man, I cannot. I'm so disappointed by this tank. Not even funny. For some reason, it's not even close as I was expecting. Nice. Okay. Pretty decent last game. That's kind of cool, but it has to go like under 15 kilometers per hour. So you need to drive slowly. And if you go above 15, and then the reticle is gonna go crazy. So it's gonna be like a trade-off. So. Ooh, I'm not even a tough gun. Okay, this guy. Okay, let's give him master here. Tiger One, you were good. Okie dokie, guys and girls. We're gonna wrap the things up for today. We're gonna see tomorrow. I don't know if it's gonna be a stream or not. We still have to see how the things are gonna be. But in any case, yeah, I'm gonna wish you all nice rest of the day wherever you are. And I don't know, maybe we can raid somebody. Who's playing the game? No, nobody's playing the game that we know. Yeah, thank you all for coming in. Thank you all for the follows, I appreciate it. Do we have any English speaking server streams? I see any English speaking stream. Okay, I guess we're just gonna end it. I can possibly raid my little friend here. He's playing League of Legends. He's trying to get affiliated, so yeah, let's go. Maybe try to give him some support. He's trying to make it on the Twitch, so yeah.